YouTube, back with another video. Cooking video. Okay, so today we're making smothered pork chops with white rice and green beans. So I'm about to wash the pork chops off right now. Are you copying me?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm about to wash off the pork chops now and then get seasoned, you know, and then, well, it's, I'm going to do it fried. Yeah, fried. Okay, so. Washed it. So let me adjust the camera back this way. Okay. Alright, so I washed it. So now I'm about to season it.
I did it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. With some soap.
Yeah.
And with some paprika.
Yeah.
And then some garlic powder.
Yeah.
Garlic. And then some acid.
Yeah.
And then some.
Rub it
on there.
I can do it.
Cut the water off, shall we?
What? I can do it.
Good, this one.
Rub it all in, rub it all in. Rub it all in, rub it all in. Rub it all in, rub it all in.
Let's dip it in. I'm Micah. Okay,
Make sure you put it in there. Don't. Come on. Look, 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 Cam. Come on. Mel.
Mommy. I did. Mommy.
So it's only on Instagram.
No. Gravy. It says put the oil. I need some more oil.
This is just crazy. I think I just took all my pencils.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so now I'm about to put some flour in there. Tell me how much flour to put in there.
What?
Pretty sure it's gonna be enough. Oh, Lord. Okay. Let me go back to the video.
Now, if you're not a professional, don't just dump your flour in, you know, add little by little so that you can get the consistency.
It's something that's a problem.
The bubbles are going to go away and it's just going to be
so. Yikes.
Sorry, this is not anything you really want to do.
I don't even know why.
Where do you have to start?
I'm feeling that shit bubbling up.
Oh, I missed a whole thing.
Anybody is mad at me? Put y'all one. No, I haven't. Yes, that shit. What the fuck? I don't know that was her. Shit on Twitter. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what
are
you in there doing?
Making a
I'm making
a gravy, but I don't think no. It's not coming out like how the lady in the video did it.
Let me see it.
Why? So you can laugh?
No, bitch, so I can help you.
Okay, y'all, so I'm about to remake the gravy, but I gotta take the whatchamacallit, the pork chop. I gotta take the pork chops out real quick. Hold up.
I'm crying.
Cause that thing was popping too much. Like, hold up. No, I did not splash it. That thing just popped. Like, oh hell no. Not about to take my face off. Alright, hold on. Remember that off of Stump the Yard where he was doing the little lines or whatever, and he was like, push up.
Oh, I guess it's Showtime.
Yeah, Showtime. I'm crying. Alright, so what to do? Okay, so I got my stove on. Okay, so what it say? I'm not playing with this shit. I'm not.
I'm sorry. Hold on. Okay. So you already got the grease in the pan, the oil?
Okay, I'm about to put it right back in there. Hold up.
Just to cover the bottom, she said.
Okay. All right, it's cover the bottom. Okay.
All right, hold on, the video moment. So once it get hot, and make sure it's not on high or nothing too, so it don't get too high.
I got on 5.
But that's on like 4 or something.
All right.
So it won't be splashing. And then get like a cup of flour, not like a whole cup, but like just dump it in little by little and mix it in as you go.
Like this.
Yeah, that's the same cup she got.
Okay.
Don't put the whole thing.
Okay. Alright, let's this thing get hot. Let's this thing get hot. And I already sauteed my onions, so okay. Put this in there just little by little, because the last time I put dumped it all the way in there, and then
that's why you messed up. You put the whole cup in
there. I'm crying. This is my first time cooking gravy from scratch, so yeah.
And that's gonna be good.
Mm-hmm. Period. Oh, I got my onion sauteed over there. Over there. Alright, put more in there, or I don't know. Let me turn my phone around. Oh, shit. I'm about to drop my phone in the goddamn thing.
Yeah, put a little bit more in there.
All right, hold up. Don't mind that grease.
Okay, yeah, I'm trying to look at it. Hold on. I love it.
Yeah, I think that's
why. Not when you add the, he added, let me, Yeah, put that thing in there, girl, so we can get all, like, the gravy cooking is this weird. Just pour it in there and mix it. Yo, I was about to be like me and that damn one that mix it.
Whip it real good. Get it. Just a little bit more to
kind of throw the fucking yeah, I know how you feel. You have to throw the pan out the window. Okay. I'm gonna get no dessert. I'm playing around.
I was doing my little dance and showing them. Look, but I think I still need a, because this is still, like, a little too thick, I think.
Yeah, put some more in there. Keep adding that shit in there until it get, like, keep adding. I'm going to take minutes.
I'm crying. Okay. Oh, shit. All right, y'all. Listen. Came a long way with my gravy.
What did you say?
Say you're welcome. Thank you, Deja.
You're welcome.
Okay. And I could put my sauteed onions in there, right?
Thank you.
All right. So look, I cut up my bacon. Now I'm about to let that bacon sit, and then I gotta open up my green beans over there and put it in there. My rice is already done. Everything's already done. I'm just waiting on my green beans. More onions.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, so I'm done. So this is the gravy, that's the green beans with the bacon and onions, this is my rice, and this is my pork chop. So I'm gonna put it all together and then I'm gonna show y'all how it looks when it comes all together. All right, y'all, so this is how the plate came out. Comment, tell me how I did. Comment, tell me how I did.